blood redeems our story. Through the cross, you've called us into your family. So bring your song, 'cause there is just one vow worthy. We praise the one who was and is to come. Lamb of heaven, here you are enthroned upon our hearts, King of kings. These arms upon our hearts, upon our hearts, upon our hearts, upon our hearts. Take your place upon my heart. Be enthroned here upon our hearts, upon our hearts. You are, 'cause you are beautiful in all your ways. Glory be.
Jesus. we're not in a rush tonight.
You're too worthy to move forward. You're too worthy to skip ahead. Teach me how to listen in the quiet. Teach me how to hear you as you're speaking. You're speaking.
Space. I just don't feel to move on. I also just really don't feel to lead a big moment or something, but I just feel like just waiting on the presence of God is something we forget to do sometimes. And God wants to teach us to listen in the quiet and just to recognize his movements, recognize what it feels like when God's in the room. And some of you might be like, that's weird, but he's here, he sees. He dwells, he lives in our praises. He becomes manifest in our praises. So we're just gonna stay here a little bit longer. I know I'm pushing it, but.
You are here, and I don't wanna move unless you're moving. I know you're speaking. I don't want to miss a single word. Teach me to listen when your voice comes just like a whisper. Teach me to notice when your spirit's moving like the wind.
Presence, Lord,
that again.
Here and you're moving.